Yeah, just been working and stuff. How have you been?
Glad to hear you're all right. I think it's tough enough with the restrictions, but Jesus, that makes me feel like I should be wrapped in cotton wool.
Gotta be honest, hon, that's not right.
Yes. But this pregnancy has been difficult enough. And now with the unknown threat outside. I guess it comes from the best of intentions, but fuck, I can't wait to get back out again.
Oh, tell me about it. Just don't let him get too much, okay? Hi, Sam.
Oh, you all right?
Yeah, how you been?
Oh, you know, busy on night shifts. Anyway, me and Catherine have to get going. We've got a lot of stuff to talk about with the baby, don't we?
I'll see you later.
Yeah, violence.
You all right?
Am I all right? I try my best. Pick up all these extra shifts, you know? Try and take the strain off you after we found what we found last month. You think you can just throw that in my fucking face and march about the place like you own it, yeah? Yeah?
No, I was just trying to help.
And what are you doing chatting to that cunt, Lindsay? You know she's always chatting shit. You know, fuck off. Get out of my sight!
Sorry about before. I'm just scared about the baby.
I know. It's okay.
Drink your tea. Good. Right. I have to go to work.
Will you be back late?
Right about 2 or 3-ish. You'll probably be asleep.
Okay. Love you.
Yep, you too.
Run!
What's up?
I'm just not that hungry.
You need to eat something. This is a good source of protein. Think about the baby.
Will it be that good for the baby if I just throw it back up
eat.
Again?
See? Isn't that better?
Where are you going?
Oh, what?
I thought it was your night off.
Reggie got tested positive for COVID. The boss gave me a call.
Oh. Jesus Christ, what have you got in there? A dead body?
What? Oh, no, I'm not here. I'll see you later.
Okay, love you.
Yeah.
Shut up, Harlot!
You have no idea what the true figure is.
Let me out, now!
Thick blood, fighters grow weary. The mortals endure centuries of hardship, great destruction. People dread, and from the seed of a consenting servant, he will take the innocent place through the sacrifice of the unwilling. He will walk and feed of this earth until there is nothing left. Oh, great one, we are not worthy to speak your name. I scorch my hand in the blood of the sacrifice.
Me in! Let me in!
Born.